Hello and welcome to Gamer X. I'm Kim and today we're going to watch the episode 17 of the Shokugeki no Soma season 3. And my reaction to episode 18 is also now available for early access on my Patreon page. Please check it out in the link in the description down below. And it's only for $1 a month and then you'll have early access to all of my reaction videos for only $1 a month. And then you also have alert with my channel and support it. And hopefully I'd be able to do this on a full-time basis. And also, I would like to give a special shout out and thanks to my patron, Grace, for still supporting this channel. And if this is your first time here, consider subscribing so you'll be updated whenever I upload my reaction videos. And without further ado, let's start watching this episode and see what will happen. 3, 2, 1, start. So last episode, we get to see the preparation of Soma and so his preparation to defeat Hayama. And the problem is Hayama's strength is the recipe is the main ingredient is within the range, within the turf of Hayama. But the good thing is that Koga is here to support Soma to defeat Fortune. So he has ulterior motive why he's doing this. Okay. The Umami Tightrope. So it's... Oh yeah. So it's not happening. Oh, Dojima. He's here. So maybe Dojima would be able to give him a bit of advice. And what happened? So maybe that would give an inspiration to Soma. So maybe he also had no choice. Yeah. Oh, this wasn't his plan. Not at first. But it's still all about June. And because that's what he was. That's his inspiration came from. All about June. Oh, because of Nakiri's father. So he manipulated the sponsors. That's how. It's playing dirty. So that's how he was able to gain Hayao. So maybe he was. So it was. So he's blackmailing him. So Shomi will just be an assistant, even though she worked hard on working with those research. Still naked. Oh, there I found it. Thought he will encounter one, maybe not Erina. But he'll try to stop. So Soma now has the motivation to defeat him even more. He might get exposed. I hope so. Especially Tadokoro, Megumi, and Asami. Yeah. But I guess they are working together to defeat one of the Elite Ten, so they have a little bit of a handicap, except for Soma. Yeah, Takumi. I thought that's him. And they're fighting against the second seed, so I'm not sure. It's like, yeah. But I guess Erina was able to train them before this all started, so. Maybe they are more familiar with bear meat. Oh, geniuses. Yeah, so they wouldn't choose anyone by random. Oh. That is that. Oh. So he's a direct son of the food demon. Think you're underestimating Soma too much. Fried bear. Oh yeah. 'Cause I remember that Koga had ask Soma to remove the lid when boiling, so the smelliness of the bear meat would not stick in the broth. Always doing the same thing. Oh, yeah, but he's going to use that smelliness to his advantage. Yeah. He must ha yeah, he has to take advantage of that. So they're going for for the smelliness. They'll keep the punch. Yeah, he's strengthening the So that's so Soma needs something to counter the spices that Hayam is preparing with his senses. So he has to compensate with the flavor. The soundtrack is amazing in their fight. Yeah, I forgot that this was a ecchi anime. Oh, because he learned what he. What he lacked. He wouldn't have known his limits. Soundtrack is really amazing this episode. Yeah, that's pungent and oh, he's going for the bite. It's a double-edged sword. But I'm worried because they let Soma go first, because usually the last ones are the one who wins. Oh, and sophisticated. Yeah. They've not fallen in love with him. With him. But I'm not sure if it's not enough to defeat. So maybe he has a secret ingredient. Oh, so it's like Sensemon. Yeah. The ultimate merge. Okay. Okay, so that was the end of the episode, and I'm really worried now because they let Hayama go the last to submit his dish last, because usually that's the winner's that's how they showcase the winner to counteract everything that I was explained with the first dish. So it's, I think it's very rare that someone who submitted their first dish to win, but I'm still hoping that someone would be able to win this one, so that maybe Hayama would be able to. I'm not sure what would happen to Hayama, but I'm really worried because it's now showing that it's kind of obvious that, I'm not sure, but that Hayama is gonna win. So maybe Soma has a secret ingredient left with his dish to be able to overextend the flavor of the bear dish that he made. So how about you guys? What are your thoughts on this episode? Just leave a comment down below. And also, if you enjoyed watching this reaction video, please click the like button. And if this is your first time here, consider subscribing so you'll be updated whenever I upload my reaction videos. And also, my reaction to episode 18 is also now available for early access on my Patreon page. Please check it out in the link in the description down below. It's only for $1 a month, and it would really help me a lot with this channel. And also, you would have an early access to all of my reaction videos and a lot of other stuff. So please check it out and consider being one of my patrons. And thanks for watching, and see you in my next reaction video. Goodbye.